been smolting a new day like sculpting with clay. Initiate the contours, the shapes, then activate like a sky colored with coral rays. Then medicate full body thrush and wash away because these challenges are always awaiting. These challenges are always awaiting. These challenges are always awaiting us. Mindfully watch and let exist, and then allow awareness to comfortably sit. This expression will live, and I let live, and then I give compassion and understanding that emit like a soluble wave that can create and permeate even through the thickest of membranes, piercing into the heart of the matter. The quiet in the chatter, the roots beyond this glamour, and these glamorous lies, and these vanities, cries of a truth that lives beyond the lies. Here there is no need to disguise, no need to compromise, because this awareness contains all of the life, all of the love, all of the pain. This is an open book, these eyes that look simply for the joy to see. Experiencing, experiencing with that in its seeds, projecting. Nothing here needs protecting. This is an open sea, in abundancy, that from which flows everything, everything. Every star, every queen, every king encompassing. Everything, everything, every star, every queen, every king encompassing. Due north, set course, higher and finer shores are awaiting. Due north, set course, higher and finer shores are awaiting. These empty are not uncharted seas, but rather they are realities. In the mystic's cries, in the prophet's pleas, in the heart of the mystery. Thank you.